What's up everyone, it's Legend X Ronin, and today I have another reaction video for y'all. Today we'll be reacting to the Apex Legends Season 11 Escape launch trailer. And I am very excited about this one, because not only are we going to be getting Ash as the new Legend, we're also going to be getting a new tropical theme map for Apex, and of course, the new car SMG, which is supposedly supposed to use light ammo and heavy ammo. So that's really interesting. So of course, if you guys are excited as well, please be sure to drop the video a like to help support the channel. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into this reaction video. All right, season 11.
Anita, you are gonna love it here.
And we're already starting off with Mirage.
It's not a vacation.
I feel like you always gotta have him for these.
It's go time.
It's interesting seeing him with Bangalore though.
See, even Tavio gets it. He doesn't get anything.
Hey, I love that they're playing this song.
Every little thing is gonna be alright.
Okay. Boy, if you stunting on him.
Towel,
it's too exposed out here. We should get to high ground.
You just need to learn how to relax.
I wonder if they're gonna let Mirage die in this one.
I'm never leaving this place.
We're probably finally gonna get those swimsuit skins that people have been craving for a long time. So here are the new PvE AIs running around the map. We've got the Prowlers. Supposedly to get Goliaths too. Wait and see if we get that.
Hey, are you relaxed now?
I don't know why it's weird to see him with the Bangalore. I'm not used to it. Oh, here go Caustic. Dang. Ooh, Ash. Ash versus Revenant. Man, it's gonna be so cool to see like the dialogue between them. She really cut his head off.
This way.
Okay, yeah, nice to meet you too, I guess.
Hey, it's Car SMG.
Wow. What kind of captain crashes his own ship?
That's messed up. This might be her brother's ship. Damn, they were ready though. Who did she just did she kill Rampart or Watson? Wait, no, they're. Oh wow, so the spiders from the I want to say it was season 9 or 10 story are actually going to be in the game. Flyers too.
None of this was in the brochure.
Well, I feel like it's going to piss off a lot of people though, having to deal with all these AI.
Dr. Summers,
hey,
you should have stayed where I left you.
Confrontation. Oh, that was Ash's ult.
Legends? How disappointing.
No, no, no. That's it. I'm done. I'm going back to the boat.
Oh, shit.
You're alive.
Hey, it's the rat. It's like her little friend now. She got like a little pet. Dang, Ash like slaughtered everyone. Alright, we're gonna get the gameplay trailer on the 25th. Danger Lies Within. All right, that was pretty good. Not, wouldn't say it's like my favorite launch trailer, but it's definitely pretty cool. We got to see a little bit of the map, a lot of the AI with the flyers, prowlers, spiders. I thought we were supposed to get Goliath too, though. I didn't see that one as well, but we got to look at, you know, the car SMG in the launch trailer as well, and of course get to see Ash murder half of the roster. So that was actually a pretty interesting launch trailer. I'm very excited though to actually finally see what the gameplay is going to be like. We did get to see a little bit of Ash's abilities. Of course though, we're going to get the gameplay trailer on the 25th, as they said, so I'm more so excited for that one because I'm ready to actually see how she's going to play in game. You know, a lot of people are saying they're going to be putting Wraith up to main Ash, so that's going to be pretty interesting to see how she is going to be meta wise but of course, what did you guys think about the new season 11 escape launch trailer? Are you guys excited about this new map, car SMG, and Ash as well? And what do you guys think about the AI that's going to be roaming around? Because I feel like that's going to like cause a lot of issues and make people kind of mad about playing that map on ranked if the AI really just get in the way. But of course, let me know all y'all's thoughts down in the comments below. As always, if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to drop a like to help support the channel. And don't forget to check out my other videos and subscribe for more Apex content. This is Legend X Ronin, and I'll see you all in the next video.